Justin Meyer. Alan, show us how that clamp moves.